First, I'm going to address the issues as related to the budget allocation of $33.5 million in the stewardship funds. I understand it's in the budget, and it's, I will tell you, it's very important to have the stewardship fund available. Especially since I'm concerned about the PNR XL property that is coming before the, or is before the Joint Finance Committee. This is a 990-acre property located here in western Wisconsin. And this property is being, acquisition of this property is being evaluated now by your committee. And I hope you agree with XL Energy, the Lowership or River Alliance, Dunn County Fish and Game, and many other supporters and clubs, and support public ownership of this outstanding natural and recreational resource. I hope you agree to retain that current stewardship funding, or ideally increase it to $50 million. That would be ideal. Then my second concern is the restoration of the county conservation money that was reduced in the governor's budget by $800,000. And we need that money in county land conservation committees. It provides help to the farmers in keeping that manure. Fertilizers, chemicals, and topsoil out of our waterways. Also provides protection for our drinking water. So restore the